Hello you guys, it's Kulatius and Latios, and for today's video, it's gonna be my last video. So this is another Amazon update. I actually got this on Wednesday, so not even a week has passed. So that's nice, actually. Alright, so I've been meaning to get this for a while, and then I finally got it because the price was like 20-something dollars with tax care to, I think, 26. So even though I liked it when Amazon didn't charge tax, this series, it wasn't that expensive, even with tax included. So, I like how it says the complete series, but I just realized that I think, yeah, this was made in 2012. So, obviously, the second one didn't exist yet, I think. So, that's why it says complete series. I don't know, but I have not opened this yet. So, before I open it, we've got some damage here, but I'll be honest with you, I don't want to be one of those people sending it back and blah, blah, blah. And it's to be expected. I mean, it's cardboard after all, so I'll take the good with the bad. The good, I finally got it for a good price. They had a limited edition. It was like $100-something, so I'm used to paying limited edition prices for video games, not for DVDs. With the exception of card captors, but that's because you got practically the whole set on Blu-ray, so that doesn't count. That was like $200, but it was worth it. So we're gonna box this, and I hope it has reversible cover on it. It would be nice. So, need I explain this? The only thing I can tell you is you should watch it. The manga is good. Some people, I believe, said that towards the ending it got a bit different, so it can conclude. Because it's only 13 episodes, well, 13 plus, I guess, another 13, but other than that, I heard that it's really funny as shit, so definitely something you should give a try, especially if you want to buy it now. Definitely buy it from Amazon. It's 20, I believe it's still 22, so I don't know. Oh, we do get reversible cover, but what kind, though? Oh, I like that. Got the things on here. So this looks like it's regular DVD right now. So, pretty cool. Yep, and these are Blu-ray. Yeah, Blu-ray. Because Blu-ray takes up lesser disc while DVD takes up more because it's DVD. So, before I end this video, it actually does have reversible, but it's not completely reversible. I don't think it was intended, but that's pretty cool. If you like to have the summary on the back, then hey, go ahead. It's pretty awesome. So before I end this video, like I said, give it a try. It's loads of funny. I read amazing reviews about it. You can't go wrong. The only thing, though, is I've heard that Tomoe's Japanese voice actor is really sexy. So I don't know how true that is. I gotta watch it myself, because if it is, I might actually stick with the Japanese, because I heard his voice for the English, Tomoe's, and it didn't click. He sounded composed, calm. I just didn't think that was his voice. But maybe it was those scenes that he was calm. Maybe in other scenes he's not, but something about his voice didn't match to me. Like I said, people liked his Japanese voice better, so I might actually watch it in Japanese. Nanami's voice is actually lovely. I loved her voice, well, at least what I heard of it. So these are practically the only two voice actors that I heard in English, not in Japanese. So there you have it, guys. I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I can't wait to watch it whenever I watch it. So bye, you guys. Oh, yes, fruits basket, of course. I'm gonna end it like that. That's why it has good reviews and it's funny. Fruits basket. That is all I have to say.